Good evening to everyone. My name is Tommaso Cecca. I am head bartender and store manager of Camparino in Galleria. We are in the Spiritello bar, the new place of Camparino. And we are here to introduce you one of our signature cocktails called Se la pioggia fosse bitter Campari. It's a kind of Negroni. It's a twist on Negroni. With 70% of classic one and 30% of concentration Negroni, or concentrated Negroni. This 30% is slow cooked for many hours with some botanicals and then reduct of 70%. Let's do that. We start from the ingredients. Campari, 3 cl. Bulldog gin, 3 cl, and 3 of 1757 Vermouth Rosso di Torino. The last part is the concentrated Negroni, 3 cl. We stir really well. You like our silver mixing glass? I think yes. We print the ice. Campanino style. And the final touch is the orange jelly made with juice of orange and vinegar. Se la pioggia fosse bitter. Salute!